close to each object, then use twirl magic to change the way it looks.